that Jesus convinces me that Jesus loves me unconditionally. And therefore I can keep pushing in the face of imperial powers, patriarchal powers, ecclesiastical darkness, personal envy, and so forth and so on. And you need renewal, which means you got to make sure you spend time around friends like Samuel Krug, who also is undergoing that kind of transformation and helps pushing you along. So that's the beginning of an answer to your powerful personal question.